City is so excited to host this event in honor of Carlos Bakery. Before I begin, I'd like to recognize we have Senator Menendez here with us. We have Lieutenant Governor Kim Godano with us. Assemblyman Ruben Ramos. Freeholder Romano. We have our Hudson County Sheriff Juan Perez. And of course, we have our very own Buddy here with us. Bakery opened up shop 100 years ago, just a few blocks from here on Adams Street, before moving to its current location. Ever since, it's grown in popularity and has played an important role in our city's history and our community. When Carlos was founded, Hoboken looked much, much different than it does today. The subway line, known as the PATH, which many of you hopefully took to get here today, has opened just 2 years earlier. And if you had a car, parking was a breeze. Carlos was here when millions of soldiers passed through our city as they embarked to fight World War I. And Carlos witnessed Hoboken's industrial economy surge during the Second World War. When Hoboken hit a rough patch in the 60s and 70s, Carlos stuck it through while other residents and businesses left town. Hoboken is on the rise once again, and we are so grateful to Carlos for being a part of its rebirth. While you're in our town, I encourage visitors to see everything vibrant our city has to offer. Visit our waterfront, which is home to world-class parks and features dramatic views of Manhattan. Take a stroll up Washington Street and stop in some of the countless shops, restaurants, and bars. Or learn about Hoboken's rich history by visiting our museum, and they are here with us today. And this afternoon, they'll be hosting an old-time baseball game up at Stevens Institute of Technology. We're also extremely proud of the diversity of Hoboken, and this morning we held our 44th annual Puerto Rican flag raising in honor of Mr. Jaime Munoz, who started this tradition 44 years ago. So incredible history here, but we're also looking towards the future, and we're excited to be a leading example of how communities can be greener and more environmentally conscious. We're expanding our bike lane network and our city shuttle system, and just this week we partnered with Hertz to launch the very first in the nation citywide car sharing service, which will make the parking problem much better and take hundreds of cars off the road. So Hertz is set up. You can get some information on that as well. These are exciting times for Hoboken, and we are so proud that Carlos continues to be such an important part of our city. They've been here through good times and bad, and because of that, today we're here to recognize the Balastro family, the bakery's 100 years of operation in Hoboken, and their deep commitment to our community. So in honor of Carlos Bake Shop's 100-year anniversary in Hoboken, today we are naming the corner of Washington and Newark Street Carlos Bakery Way. So congratulations again, and I'm going to turn it over to Buddy. Thank you.